Question 1 of this exercise says, simplify combining like terms. So basically, we will add and subtract the like terms of the given expressions. So as we can look into the first expression, 21b minus 32 plus 7b minus 20b. So the terms with b are the like terms. 21b, 7b and minus 20b are the like terms. So what we can do, we can add and subtract them. So let's write all the like terms together. 21b plus 7b minus 20b minus 32. So 21b plus 7b will give us 28b minus 20b minus 32. So 28b minus 20b will give us 8b minus 32. So this is how we will simplify the first expression. Now in the second one, the expression that is given is minus z square plus 13z minus 5z plus 7z cube and minus 15z. So as we can see that the terms with z square and z are the like terms. So minus z square plus 13z will give us plus 12z square and minus 5z minus 15z will give us minus 20z plus 7z cube. As there is no like term with z cube, so we will write it as it is. So when we will simplify the second expression, the final answer will be 12z square minus 20z plus 7z cube. Now in the third part, the expression that is given is b minus bracket p minus q minus q minus bracket q minus p. So first of all, we will remove the bracket. So when we will remove the bracket, as there is a negative symbol outside the bracket, so the sign of the terms present inside the bracket will change. So it will become p minus, and when we are removing the bracket, this plus p will become minus p, and this minus q will become plus q. We'll write it minus q, and then again we have a negative symbol and bracket, then we will open the bracket, so it will become minus q and plus p. So as we can see that the terms with p and q are the like term. So p minus p is 0. Similarly, q minus q is 0. So the terms that will be left over are p minus q. Now let's move on to the fourth part. So the expression that is given is 3a minus 2b minus ab minus bracket a minus b plus ab plus 3ab plus b minus a. So let's remove the bracket first of all. So it will become 3a minus 2b minus ab minus a plus b minus ab and plus 3ab plus b minus a. So as we can see that the terms with a, terms with b and the terms with ab are the like terms. So 3a minus a minus a will give us a only. Similarly, minus 2b plus b plus b. So minus 2b plus 2b will give us 0. Now let's have a look at ab. Minus ab and minus ab will give us minus 2ab and plus 3ab will give us plus ab. So a plus ab will be the answer of this question. This is how we will simplify the fourth part. So the expression that is given in the fifth part is 5x square y minus 5x square plus 3yx square minus 3y square plus x square minus y square plus 8xy square minus 3y square. So the like terms are the terms with x square y, x square and y square. So 5x square y and 3x square y will give us 8x square y. Now minus 5x square plus x square will give us minus 4x square. Now minus 3y square minus y square and again minus 3y square will give us minus 7y square and plus 8xy square. As there is no like term with 8xy square, so we'll write it as it is. Now let's move on to the sixth part. The expression that is given is 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus bracket 8y minus y square minus 4. So as we can see that there is a negative symbol and there is a bracket. So when we will remove the bracket, the sign of the terms present inside the bracket will change. Now let's remove the bracket and let's have a look. 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus 8y plus y square and plus 4. So as we can see that the terms with y square, y and constant term, they are the like terms. So 3y square and minus plus y square will give us 4y square. And plus 5y minus 8y will give us minus 3y. And minus 4 and plus 4 will give us 0. So this is how we will simplify the last part.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.